Thomas. I like your, you know, honourability. You say it as it is. I also have to take into account that out of the last 9 tasks, 8 losses. Okay? You give your all, and if this was a war, and I was a general, and we were in the trenches somewhere, who would I take with me out of you lot? Him. That's what I would do. No question of it. But we're not in a war. I've got to go to business, right? It is saddening for me, Thomas, but I have to say that it's been nice being associated with you. I hope that you have picked up a lot of stuff from this process. Yourself.
Yeah.
I really wish you well. Yeah, I really do. But Thomas, I have to say this. It is with regret that you're fired.
Thank you. Thank you all very much for the opportunity. I've really enjoyed myself. Bye.
That's the sadness of this process. Because basically he's a nice guy, Thomas. Nice fella. But I have to decide about who I can see